Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome.
Mine is BG. He's back.
That the original plan was for me, Ralph, and BG to be playing Halo, but you got the funk that seems to be spreading around that I'm finally getting over a little bit. Finally. Today was the first day, like, after I got all the morning crap out of me that I was like, feeling a bit better. Still coughing, still got a little stuff, but, like, I don't feel as bad, which is great. All right. Oh, man. We sit here and listen to some Sonic Butt Rock or we play Halo? Tough question.
Play Halo.
Alrighty. Been a hot minute since we played multiplayer. I just realized they finally added Team Slayer.
Yes, they did.
Team Slayer, Tactical Slayer, which... no shield, no motion tracker. Oh, this is competitive, which we would get mollywopped. So we can do Team Slayer. There's Ranked Arena, which I think is just like ranked objective. So competitive Halo Infinite settings, battle rifle starts, no radar, face off against other Spartans to earn. So just ranked. Let's Fiesta spawn with random weapons and equipment. In a variety of our arena maps, expect the unexpected. That seems kind of fun. And then the ones that we had before. All right. Still working
Jesus
crap out
Christ,
of me.
Christ, dude.
Feel immensely better, though. Team Slayer?
Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, let's do Team Slayer. Let's go old school.
All right. Do a little Team Slayer, and then let's try Fiesta. Sounds exciting.
Oh, you pass them to me, you shitlord.
Arena Slayer. Okay, whatever.
So have you still been able to redeem your battle pass?
I haven't checked that yet. I did just get the... there's a perk that they just released for Game Pass Ultimate that gave me like a skin and a couple of boosts. Which I probably should have used the boost before we started playing. I think like two or three.
Yeah, because it gave me 100.
100 boosts?
Mm-hmm. It put me straight to level 25.
Well, then.
Yeah.
I'll look at that after this game. See what's up.
Yeah, it might be a smart idea.
Also, hi, Hawakas. Hi, Triton. I'm sorry. I ignored you.
Hey, guys. I would
I don't know why I'm talking to this schlub.
I only have one scream.
You're my real friends.
No, they're not. They don't know the real you.
All right. Oh, yeah. Game audio. That might help.
Slayer.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Slayer.
Slayer.
Wait a minute.
Already. Oh man, someone else who has basic armor like me. Alright.
To a pulp, Spartan.
I still want my magnum.
Oh me!
Oh. People hear that, no power weapons.
They have a sniper already. Oh. A teammate got me killed.
Hello.
Oh, he's using points.
He's coming back around. You got me. To relearn controls again. I always forget them. Ooh, hello.
Do you move fucking lines?
Oh, thank heavens! The long range weapon!
Yep, I got one!
Fucking trash.
Ooh, hello.
Getting rid of that warthog, we're gonna be in a fucking rough way.
Fighting at a distance is just the best.
I got me one.
Ooh, get it. You're in a front row seat for that. Got a sniper. It's like two bullets left in it, though.
Like genuinely like, one of the worst games.
We've lost a teammate.
Lost the lead.
Camo available.
Hello, chopper.
Drive! Now!
By chopper. Where did he kill you from?
Above.
Enemy is below us.
Dude should have turned around for one dang second.
Power weapons available.
So you're very flush, what you're saying, Triton. Oh, we all start with grappling hooks. I didn't even realize that.
Yeah. I don't know how to use that, though, to be honest with you.
I think, I don't know what it's mapped to originally. Oh, boy. Oh, man, back in the old days. Just saw one of our teammates teabagging someone.
Oh, yeah. That's been a thing.
Dude, there were articles, like, people, like, newer players are like, why are people, like, grinding on me? Why are they twerking on me?
Yeah, I saw that too. The children don't resist.
Yep, they don't understand me.
Almost out of ammo, Spartan!
Good night, motherfucker.
Almost dead. Okay.
Where is it?
He got killed. Got a little bit of a streak going there, too. How's everybody in chat doing? This is fine. It's Tuesday, right? Yeah, Tuesday.
Taking damage! Picked up the grapple shot!
You're not good.
I Excuse me. Dude down here, yeah. I don't know, man. Looks like you're not good.
Lost the lead.
I mean, if you would have won, you're fucking worth it.
Minutes remain.
Almost ninja'd him. Almost.
Ooh, they got the snapper.
Oh, yeah, no. Now that I'm remembering I have the dang grappling hook. Hello. Run away!
I'll take that.
Frag out! Fucker.
I only get two uses, though.
Keep your head down!
Nice.
Bye-bye. Enemies hurt!
Okay. I realized both of my guns were out of ammo.
What happens? Hello.
Enemies below us!
Ah, from the grave! The guy to our right.
You're amazing, Spartan.
Another one. Two of them.
They're close.
He got a multi-kill.
Oh, he's on me.
Gavin can load the game finally.
Power weapons have arrived.
Did some damage.
Now, to walk us, I need to understand if what you said is sarcasm or not. Touché, sir. Touché.
Defeat.
Damn it. Level 3!
You did it.
For now. Alright, well, we will back out.
Yeah.
And then...
Level 27.
All right. Let's see here. Let me... here. What's a game tag, Gavin? Or you're Kirk Griffin. That's right. Okay. back. Where do you, all right, season pass, that's right. Who's this? It says I only have four.
That's strange.
Pass. That'll pass. Sure. Oops.
Like boosts, you should stay on her. When you click boosts, you should see like level up, double XP boost, XP grant. How many XP grants do you have?
Nothing.
That's the thing. That's what I have 100 of.
We got Gavin. Now we can't lose. Dusted off Netflix for the first time in a while yesterday.
Oh.
Started watching because of the news of Carly Cox. I finally started Daredevil season 3.
Season 3 is a fun time.
It's good so far. I was doing that thing where I'm like, I want to watch all the Defender stuff, but then I just got slogged.
Defenders is fucking trash.
Well, Defender, I mean just like all of the series is.
Oh.
So I think I was in halfway through Jessica Jones season 2, and then I stopped. But I think it was like I had to go through Jessica Jones season 2, then I had to do Luke Cage, Iron Fist, and then it was like Daredevil season 3 and Punisher season 2. But we're just doing Daredevil and Punisher.
I mean, I liked it. To be honest with you, Punisher season 2 is probably my favorite.
Okay. Yeah, Daredevil is super good, Gavin. Super good. All of it. Excuse me. Charlie Cox is an amazing Matt Murdock, and I'm always forgetting the actor's name, but the guy who plays Kingpin.
Vincent D'Onofrio.
Thank you, Vincent D'Onofrio. Perfect. Perfect Kingpin. Uh-oh. Who's bogging us down? Gavin? Or maybe it's the other players. I swear to God.
It might be.
I started that, and I also started, I started watching, Stone Ocean, JoJo.
Okay.
And they had Keir Buckland doing an amazing job as Jolene. She wrote this long diatribe too of like how she literally was challenging herself and trying to get specific roles so that leading up to Stone Ocean to where she knows she'd be good for the part. Because most of the stuff that she was voicing was like very high pitched voices.
Yeah.
But then she wanted to get deeper, more somber roles like 2B from Nier Automata.
Yeah. It's a rough one to try to get into also.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got other players loading so I know it's not me. All right. You're off the hook for now. Man, like, it's interesting because, like, excuse me, I've kind of known of her since before she was even in, like, professional voice acting. She was the voice of Meryl in Egoraptor's Metal Gear Awesome series.
Okay.
Like, that was one of her first, like, roles. And then for, I forget what they're called, but they were like these like Smash Bros. Short animated things that she did with Kerberfer / Christopher Noisy, aka the old voice of Vilas, before it turned out that he's kind of a scumbag and broke NDAs left and right. She would do the voice of Peach all the time and like other female characters. Basically, she was like a big Newgrounds voice actress back in the day.
Gotcha. What a way to start.
Yeah. Work your way up.
Yeah, just get yourself out there. Do mm-hmm. the thing.
All right. Let's... You got a cough drop in me.
It won't help.
Mm-hmm. I actually do. And these ones actually taste good.
Okay.
E-Cola. Not sponsored.
Hashtag not.
Twitch just comes in like, you said a brand name? actually, you know what? I haven't gone outside today, so don't know. Let's check the weather in good old OHIO. 49 degrees, not bad. Especially for 8:30. It's actually going to be really warm for the next couple days.
It is
going to
be very warm.
60 on Thursday. This weekend is the Smash World Tour finals.
Right.
So over the course of this last year, they had a bunch of online prelims when stuff was more locked down. There's a problem with the dedicated server. Okay. Try another one. And so they had online qualifiers. And then they had in-person regionals. And then the finals are going to be in Florida for the whole world. And there's also a last chance qualifier on this Friday in Florida as well. And the top 8 spots get to move on to the actual finals as well for a $150,000 prize pool, which is, for Smash, that's insane. It's enormous. All right, here we go. And a bunch of the people that were going to be competing in the last chance qualifier are right now dropping like flies because they are catching COVID. It kind of sucks. Two real big names are not going to be going.
That's
potatoes.
It's happening big time right now because everybody's doing things like it's back to normal. And now everyone's getting sick again.
And the new variant, too. Thankfully, oh, no grapple hook here. Which, thankfully, the new variant, while way more contagious, a lot less deadly. Good. Oh, wow. I accidentally threw a grenade and it killed him. I'm a brave. Well, it's leading to it getting around a lot more.
Yeah. Another one down. It's just tired of this already. They're under us.
Jesus! I was pinned. But yeah, definitely want to do a watch along stream this weekend of Smash Bros. 4 because a lot of the big names are going to be there and like.
Enemy Spartans are closing in. Watch my back. Take it. Toys are.
Thank you, Shoddy. I helped with that. The shield was weak and you got the double kill because of me, Gavin! Good. We suck.
You've lost a teammate.
They'll be back. Parkour.
We are not winning this one.
Nope. There we go.
Enemy shields down.
I do not like this.
assist.
Oh god! Oh, you dick!
Yeah. All right, I'm getting down.
Grenades.
You don't say.
A guy behind us. Stay
5 minutes
too.
Remaining.
Can't kill anyone. But you know.
Lost a teammate.
Take your wins where you may. Never played Halo on PC. Plug in a controller. Not sure why I haven't done that yet, but you know. Battlefield improved at all in the last like couple weeks?
I've not played it.
Oh.
Haven't had time.
All right.
Yeah. Like, honestly, I only play that game if somebody else wants to play it as well, like Kevin or Brett, just because it doesn't run the best on my computer.
Gotcha.
It's only put up with like the shitty FPS.
Yeah.
I want to build a new computer, but graphics cards are expensive.
Yep. There was like, I think I posted on the Discord at the time, but then people were like, we don't have the money for it. I'm like, well, if someone does. Like Best Buy actually had stock in and they were detailed, which is
rare. Yeah.
You gotta follow their Twitter. That's gonna let you know if it's in or not.
Oh. Nvidia, I don't want to see whatever this thing is.
Taking fire! Over there, hostiles in
sight. Hit that on accident or something.
Clusters acquired!
I recall liking this map. We've played it before.
Yeah, it was.
Like,
I
don't
see you
now. Yes! No! Simple thing that Halo does, like just those little perks that you get and how they announce them.
Yeah.
It just makes you feel good.
It's nostalgia at this point, to be honest. We're getting flanked from above, flanked from above.
Trying to find a gun. There we go. Mixed bag. Like Ralph said, this is like the nostalgia in a way for Halo controllers.
Your head just, and not that head.
For a second, what's saved your head? Ass, Gavin.
Lost the lead.
As I was talking, I heard footsteps, and I'm like, wait a minute. And then I got
I live alone now.
And then I got assassinated. Okay. Excuse me. Team over there.
Yeah.
Cover me.
Kill each other.
Reloading.
Take cover.
I trusted you.
Nearing victory.
Over shield inbound.
Where to go?
And like four assists there.
5 minutes remaining.
Didn't count, but. Really good.
Alright, we'll stop.
Alright. Any EXP boosts, they work.
Oh yeah.
It's leveled up in two games. Scoreboard. Oh no, the other person hard carried us.
Oh, did they?
But they were 24 and 1. Or 24.
Oh, okay, shit.
Doesn't show. This has points. Oh, wait, I can click on them. 24 kills and 12 deaths. You were 13 kills and 8 deaths. I was 8 and 11, so negative KD.
That sounds accurate.
Gavin, you did your best.
Gavin, you get a trophy.
Hey, man, bench players get rings.
Sure.
Mo Williams came off the bench for the Cavs finals for like 2 minutes. He got a ring for one game. All right, one more of these and we'll try Fiesta. But I want all the rings. This ain't Sonic. And I know you kind of have a thing for Sonic. That was, we found that out after the game war.
Yeah.
Do you see the trailer yet? Or did you see it when we... Okay.
I watched it watched it the same day when I got home because everyone was talking about it on Twitter.
Slay.
Like we were talking about like the podcast, Mike. Like
power.
I need the movie. Like Knuckles is like the hypest thing.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Move fast and kill faster.
I recall this is a bigger-ish map. Oh, they are.
Fuck!
Alright. Picked up my table scraps. That was a dummy. I placed such a good grenade and I just couldn't finish it. This way. Got one. Got two. Double kill.
Good job.
Oh shit! Oh god! Oh, it was Gavin. God, you scared me, dude. You're also the color red. Sonic. I mean, Hawakas, did you watch the trailer? The Sonic 2 movie trailer?
Active camo inbound.
You just need to hear Knuckles speak once, and that's all you need. Not clear, so I hit my grenade button next.
Active camo available.
This team is getting absolutely beast mode.
Good job, Gavin. Some of these guys aren't very good. They're just like standing behind a pillar.
And another one down. Another one down.
Power items
that grenade toss that I just did should not have worked. And it worked.
Hey, gonna get you two. Another one back.
Power items have arrived.
So what did I do? Oh. Okay.
Well, that was terrifying to watch.
Do-do-do.
grenades. Acquire.
I'm just running around with a sword.
Over there. Hostiles in sight.
So people come into my welcoming arms. Okay.
My heart is pounding, and I don't even have one.
Killing spree.
I love the sword. It's so fun.
I'm flashing.
Killing victory.
Dude, I wonder if you can still find, like, old... I wonder if you can find old Halo, like, Halo 3 clips from, you know, 4K.
Oh, I have them. Yeah.
Active camo available.
I've seen some stuff.
I remember one clip I had to this day.
Well, no. That was terrifying. What?
Alright. Man, now I gotta shoot people. Darn.
Now I gotta use gunplay. I'm not good at that.
At, like, at all.
Killing frenzy.
Killing frenzy. I want them to see one of those.
I saw the whole thing!
Finally got me.
It's remaining.
Tango's closing in.
Will we get a final kill? Okay, I respawn.
Cover me.
Oh god. Guard me.
Steak-tacular.
Steak-tacular.
What?
I don't know what steak-tacular means. That's what you got.
You need to look at that award once this loads.
Steak-tacular.
I don't know, John. He just got a steak-tacular. I think he might be pretty happy. Whatever the fuck that is.
That's the end of the game with a steak-tacular. Win a game by dominating the enemy team.
Oh, okay. So we probably all got that then.
It should show.
Oh,
right
yeah,
there.
I see it.
We did it, Mike. We got it. We earned a steak.
Yeah, I got a killing frenzy. Double kill.
I got off the rack, last shot, killing spree, off the rack.
Oh, dude, me and the sword led that game. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Let's try this Fiesta. See what goes on here. Random weapons, random map. Hey. I had the most amount of kills there, Gavin. I honestly didn't know what to do about the sword. They just kind of, they were running at me. And probably you as well. And they were just like, what's this guy doing?
Yes, because the sword makes that sound.
Yep. I do when I swing. I don't know about you. Is it doing the thing again? You doing the thing? Is it gonna sit here again?
Loading up.
True. Here's actually what mods are out for this game. Do, do, Yeah. No, it's always an interesting time checking out. So, oh, actually, we load into a game. Cool.
Fiesta.
Slayer with random weapon. This is madness.
And vehicles. I see a rocket hog. I have. I got a big gun. You have the little mauler.
Earn the most kills, and we win.
Sniper, Jesus. I have 5 grappling hooks? Dang.
Enemies on me.
Okay.
Now
enemy shields down.
But yeah, you can Hello. Thank you. You can mod your Switch, which then allows you to get mods for any Switch games, like Smash. And, let's just say... Goodbye. When, like... This gun is sick. Oh. Like when Pyrometric came out, let's just say the internet was the internet, and certain skins, take that a little bit more literally than you might think, became available. That's why I blew up all the weapons with.
Oh, yeah.
Or all of the vehicles. Oh, God. Balls. I got an injury. No-scoped me when I grappled into him to try and kill him with a shotgun.
That looked really painful.
Oh, I almost got him in the air. That was so close. You almost ran off. Oh. nearby.
No scope.
Ooh. No chicken nug.
Nah, Gavin. I got big boy guns. Ow! Shut up!
Enemies on me!
Ooh, is that grapple? Yep.
Reloading!
Oh, fuck. He got me around a corner. All right. VR. Kill him, please.
Bruh.
He's really?
Yeah, I'm upset. Be quiet.
New combo. I couldn't do it. I'm a failure. I literally had a plasma pistol in the BR. That.
Yeah.
They're close.
Find out what you like. Definitely not steak-tastic.
No, definitely not steak-tastic.
Ooh. Real quick. Customize. Got some new colors. Oh, is that for... I don't want that back color on. Whatever. Wine. All right. I wanted to go hit people by myself. I'm on the mongoose, I'm just a target. Then I have to get off and then run to the person. They ain't standing in the middle of the road. I feel like the best time for that is big team battle.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I want to win. You're the target on the driver. No, 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 no.
Fiesta.
Oh god, this is gonna be this is gonna be chaos. I have a hammer. Cool. You have a sniper in this tiny ass map.
You know, it's fine.
Earn the most kills, and we win.
And I don't care.
Tango's closing in. And a hammer. Tagged one.
way to victory.
Oh, I'm severely out of ammo. I helped. Ah! I'm a sword! No! No! Live! Live! Okay. Missed twice. We're good.
Hell of a job, Jordan.
Here we go. No! I saw it. There we go.
Friendly reminder, rocket jumping is physically impossible.
Come on, rocket. All I needed. Quite the opposite of last round.
Here it is.
Got it.
Cheering victory.
Okay. Luck had to end at some point, I guess. Some shit guns this spawn.
Remind me to never mess with you, Spartan.
That worked. Sucks for you, dude. Oh, I died. That's cool. Dude tried to sword me, he whipped past me, and I assassined him. I got the two electric guns.
The pulse is mine. Have Stuart. Closing in.
5 minutes remaining.
Whoa. Sword dude.
Spectacular.
Yes!
Victory.
Yes!
We eat good tonight. Steak.
That was for you, Kawaka. Grappling enemy. All right. Excuse me. Any games on the horizon that you're looking forward to? Or is there even anything?
No, not really. It's like right now I'm just like focused on life things, I guess.
Gotcha. This was really the only one.
Yeah.
And I got nothing until, I think it's February. There's a lot, like February to like April, I know there's a lot that's slated to come out. And then at some point in 2022, supposedly, the new Zelda. We haven't seen anything since, but.
Yeah.
If I had to guess, it might be pushed, but it is what it is. Boop. Remember how anyone could stop the match from queuing? And you'd always have that one dick friend. Just like, fucking stop! I want to play!
Fiesta.
Oh, damn. I think that's a C9 skin. Cloud9.
Yeah, it is.
Is it Mango? Mango?
Snipper and a sword. Both have swords, huh?
Lost the lead.
What? Oh, fuck, he had a sword too! We clashed!
Yeah.
Battle. Ooh, all right.
Aura. The aura.
Where are you at?
Gained the lead.
Nice
double kill.
Hell yeah. Shotgun. Watch out! None of us. AFK. Jeez, they are flooding us with energy swords. Everyone.
Yeah.
No! Damn it. Our teammate was right there. He could have helped me.
Lost the lead.
Oh no! Oh no!
Don't be mid-charge.
Wow. I haven't seen that.
That happened to me the first Fiesta game. I was grappling at someone with a shotgun. And they,
Taking damage.
Last shit.
Cover me. Enemy Spartan. Enemies on me.
Target over there.
Farther away than I think it should.
Yeah.
Oh, Mary, cut this up.
No one in front of me, which means that there's someone. Kaboom!
Behind me.
Enemy team nearing victory.
Remaining.
There's a rocket launcher right freaking behind me.
Taking damage.
Close.
Sure do smell like bitch in here.
Two more.
Victory.
Nice.
Boom. Holy shit.
Good job. Right at the end.
Pulling it out.
C9.
Team C9.
Sponsored soon.
Triple kill, killing frenzy, double kill, killing spree, no scope, and warrior.
I got a double kill.
All right, 22 and 7? I'll take that.
Boost. I was almost saying, I believe drop in Czechoslovakian. Boost. P-O-O-S-T. Now I know that because brother-in-law's police dog takes hands in Czechoslovakian.
Oh, man.
I'm still a little upset that Spider-Man comes out this weekend, and I'm just not going to go see it this weekend.
I know.
It sucks. Going to get off this next game. I'm finally buying my GPU, and I have to be prepared. What GPU do you get? Or finally buying, or did you snag one already? Is that what you currently have or what you are getting? Okay. What are you playing on right now? That seems like a relatively older card. Okay. Actually read somewhere that NVIDIA is actually making
Fiesta.
More 2000 series. The thing is, that's what bit miners are eating up right now.
My hope is that we just really need to finally cap the pricing on it. It's maybe in store.
Move fast and kill faster.
Like, because this is getting ridiculous.
Nice. Excuse me.
Our ammo reserves are low.
Ooh. Oh, behind me.
Shot.
I just got skewered.
I've never gotten a perfect before. I don't even know what that is. Do you have any idea what perfect means?
Nope.
I just got it.
Jesus. Not a lot of luck right now.
Dropping.
Angled the hell out of that one.
Taking fire.
There's literally nothing long range here.
Enemy halfway to victory. Spree.
All right, and a teeny bit better.
This one wasn't in the cards.
No.
I think we're serving the steak tonight.
Finish off with some big team battle.
Yeah, I'm down. Let's do that.
I do like this mode a lot, though. Not gonna lie.
It's chaotic, for sure.
Gavin, oh, no!
Somebody?
Gavin.
Ah.
Oh, wait. Is he back?
Cecil.
I can't tell.
So nice.
Got a week.
Like the next week's schedule is so I can't wait for it. 3 days off.
What are you gonna do with all that free time?
Sleep. Like that's a fucking question.
All right.
Fucking sleep.
I'm gonna say you have to like sit there with your thoughts. You have to think.
No. Cold pain. Straight up Koba.
Oh yeah, so this coming Thursday, the plan is to do some Back for Blood with BG if he is feeling well. If not, we should see if Miss Kelly would like to join. She has said in the Facebook chat that she would like to play with us.
But does she have a computer that can play with us?
I don't know. If she says she has it, I'm assuming that she has it.
I think she was asking if she should try getting it.
Alright, well, we can double check.
Her.
We can double check.
Yeah,
her.
We should probably ask her. That's fine.
Another gun. Oh, it's a shotgun. I killed myself. 99.9% of that damage was not you.
Talked about it on the podcast, but have you watched our game yet?
I'm not.
I highly suggest it.
I just spawned into a sniper scope and got shot.
Like, you don't have to know shit about League of Legends lore to enjoy that fucking show.
It's on the list.
Let's put it higher on the list. It's really fucking enjoyable.
I saw you swinging. Yeah. I saw the backswing. All right. This is acceptable.
Kill.
Oh god. Fuck!
Watch that sword.
Shotgun.
Ooh, that's a rocket launcher.
Yep, I just saw your body die. I have a long range and a short range. It'd be wonderful.
Enemy halfway to victory.
It's not getting good combos right now. All right.
Shields down.
Seriously, ass weaponry. Ass weaponry. Big boy gun in quite a while.
Oh, thank heavens! A long-range weapon.
Even my AI just said, "Oh, thank heavens, a long-range weapon."
I mean, be like that.
Probably just map unfamiliarity too. Like, if you haven't played this map,
I mean, it's not. That doesn't help.
Spartan down.
Defeat.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, the butt. Sure you can, right to the scrotum. Wrap up with some big chain burger.
I'm looking forward to back to Blood Bowl. We haven't tried to play that game in a while.
After we couldn't get past one.
Yeah. Yeah. We went through some times.
Or no. We thought we progressed, and then it turns out we were on easy. Yeah, I'm actually going to be trying to stream like basically almost every day for the next couple of days. Tomorrow I want to do campaign. Some more Halo campaign. Thursday, Back for Blood. And then Friday is just the start of me streaming Smash Bunch. And maybe DA joining me. Well, for a section of Saturday, I will be relieving the channel so DA Sember can continue. But then if he wants to join me for some Smash watching, he can.
Holy shit, I'm tired. You have been disconnected from the local network.
Yep, same.
They need to fix this game's fucking servers in a big way.
I mean,
the request to join host is timed out.
I got the same thing. It's better than some other games.
It's still not
except for like, this is a major title from a major company. There's no excuse here. Especially with how far into this game's life we already, like, this is inexcusable. Let's put it where it is. Let's not be forgiving here. They even released the game in segments. Like, there should be literally no reason for these servers to be as bugged as they still are. Like, Halo perfected the online matchmaking system, revolutionized it. And Infinite can't even get people to connect and have stable servers? Come on.
No, when the game is playing, it's very good. It's just getting into the game part.
That's not the point. Yeah, that's the problem.
Well, the way I view it is, when they released the multiplayer, they did say beta. So yes. That means there were still kinks. And again, the only problems seem to be the game, like getting in the game lobby, loading into a game. But once you're in the game, it plays solid.
It's just a matter of what's wrong with the servers. Why is it so hard for people to connect to your servers?
I wouldn't say this is hard. It's glitchy. It's not hard.
Glitchy is difficult. Fine. A better term. Why is it so difficult?
Capture the flag.
ETF.
CTF. Let's see how this goes.
Uh-oh. I don't see you in my
attacking or defending.
We're on the same team.
We're both. Yeah, let's do both. Got the
driving it up.
He's taking our flag! I see him! The enemy carrier! Enemy flag carrier revealed.
They got that.
I see him! The enemy carrier!
Enemy captured the flag.
Ground vehicle en route.
An ally has taken the enemy flag.
Over there, hostiles in sight. Enemy field's down.
Enemy returned their flag. Has your flag.
Yeah.
reveal. Enemy flag carrier reveal.
No one's at our base. They're grabbing our flag.
Enemy has your flag. An ally has taken the enemy flag.
Team isn't a haha, we're playing for fun. They're like, we are going to end your line.
Yeah, it's like, this is it. This is
there's no way that thing
all
is safe. They have our flag. Not good. The enemy carrier has revealed themselves.
Hey, kill the flag carrier. I got an overkill by ramming four people off of the cliff.
The enemy has your flag.
Ground vehicle requisition.
Closing in. An ally captured the flag. Flag returned to base.
It's not a shutout anymore.
It's like Assassin's Creed all over again.
Oh. ally has taken the enemy flag.
Heads up! Ordnance drop inbound!
He has your flag.
Mother trucker. There's a chance.
Fucking Sharingan, like what the fuck just happened?
Ordnance incoming!
Whoa!
An ally has taken the enemy.
I don't know if that was some advanced tech
like,
or a glitch.
I genuinely think that they unlocked like their fucking god chakra or something. Like what the fuck is going on?
Air vehicle delivery confirmed.
Enemy returns their flag.
Teammate. Drop ball acquired.
There's my dead wasp.
Sniper got a headshot on us.
Oh, it's so... It's in the middle of the map. I guess that makes...
It always is. It's always on the ground.
Yeah. Oh, they got it.
The grapple shot's mine.
Ground vehicle delivery confirmed.
That wouldn't let me board it. It's already blown up.
Ordnance incoming!
Left. They are charging up the middle. Holy shit.
Yeah. I see it.
An ally has taken the enemy flag.
Flag is down. They have a warthog right next to it.
Hail your shot. Enemy returns their flag.
Okay.
An ally returned our flag.
And neutral ground again.
We're now in overtime. Make it count, Spartan.
Ground vehicle en route.
You failed me! You're my favorite Pokemon! Left hand side from our base, they're gonna be coming up the vehicles.
Yeah, I see it.
Another one down.
Where I just ran four dudes off a cliff with a boot chopper.
That spike gun to knock off a pilot from a vehicle, so I got autopilot engaged. Kill an enemy driver from one vehicle with a powered sniper rifle. I guess that counts as a powered sniper rifle.
There you go.
This will be the last one, then.
Yep.
I am losing steam.
It's getting late for us old men.
Especially for somebody who's been up since 3:30 in the morning. I'm fucking tired.
Ashamed of nothing.
I am sleepy.
You're empty.
What happened?
Knocked over a can on my desk.
Oh, look at you go. Do we still have anybody alive in the chat, or?
If I had to guess, Hawakus is probably still there.
If I had to guess, it's a quiet in the comments.
Yeah.
We're not entertaining enough to keep him around.
He speaks when he needs to. And I accept that about him. Couple people hanging out with us. That's cool.
I'm good with that.
Oh, I actually might need to redo my Prime subscription. I think it actually is today.
There you go.
Do okay. I hear the loading music, but my screen is black.
Same.
Unable to connect to the fire team. Please try again.
Nope.
It's really trying to connect us to that game.
You're unable to connect to the fire team. Please try again. This is bullshit. Okay, but you can't. How can we cancel this? Oh my god, stop.
Oh no.
Yeah, no, we're done. I'm not doing, nope. I am hard killing this game. I'm not doing that. This shit's giving me a headache. We're done.
All right then. We end in a whimper. right. Thank you all that came and hung out. For tomorrow, Halo Infinite campaign. A little further than that, but the map is now opened up, and I'm really liking it. So get a little bit of that. Thursday, trying for some Back for Blood, which at the very least me, Ralph, and Amber, fourth player TBD. Same TG. He's feeling better.
Ellie or Brett, we'll see. Yep.
And then Friday, it is just the start of me watching a lot of competitive Smash. And then Saturday, a little bit of DBcember, and then and more competitive Smash, and then Sunday, more competitive Smash, and the podcast. And I'll probably take like 2 days off from streaming. All right. With that, thank you everybody for tuning in, watching our immense skill.
Yeah, we're just the best.
Mediocre skill. Immensely mediocre skill.
The best.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
No, wait, wrong mouse. There we go.
Good job.
Got it now.